Hello, hello, everyone. Gonna be another episode of Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon. I did get the newer one that came out recently, too. I'm gonna test toy with that one as well. Know very little about either one of them, just other than they're similar to Castlevania and play. Definitely gonna stay casual, because I was horrible at the last episode, so... A lot of up and down we can do. Alright, so... Well, that was kind of cool. Can't kill the ants very well, or whatever the hell they are. He can also... There we go. He seems to be better equipped for this, except for these stupid things. Sir, how you doing? Ah, well, I can kill those pretty decently. Oh, damn it. Alright. Stick up. Whoa, whoa. Holy crap, dude! He has a different weapon now. You can't see it because of my image in the way. Whoa! Well, that's awesome. Still the ice shard. Oh shoot! I could have used that to climb higher. Wonder if I can make him reappear. I walked him off the screen like he could before. Nope. Oh well. Alright, that's the fire thing again. Ooh. Assuming this is going to work out pretty decent here. Yep. Ah! Okay, so this... That one reappears. Alright, nothing there. He doesn't jump as good either, apparently. Oh, he would have been able to jump across quicker. Oh well. Alright. Alright, so she can't hurt it while it flows. Alright. He was able to get a little bit farther over. Oh, the dude's dead, man. Okay, so how do you bring him back? That's a little bit worrying. Makes me think there's gonna be lava filling the room. Oh wait, I think I know how to deal with those ants. Well, it worked. Somewhat. Ugh. Right, he has some sort of flame attack, I don't know what it is. Nice to see death spikes. And the rat can't get killed by it. Oh. Whoa, hello. Just get out of there. I would love to know what that was, but go down for sure. Can't break nothing there. That didn't work. Can't break that. She can't break it. Could you go down, please? Thank you. Ooh. She's full health. Good. She's already got that. I don't really know what that was, but it's like an eyeball. I do not want that axe. Gold! Oh. Glad I noticed that in time. Thank you. Alright. Come on, come on, come on! Get him! Ow! Kinda sucks he can be hurt after he's dead. Alright. The Brilliant Void. Finished stage 3 for the first time. I'm assuming this is another person. Elicard? Cursed Spellbinder. Shardbinder, you carry the power of numerous demons. Very perceptive of you. I require demons' power to achieve my revenge. At the moment, object the line. Cooperation will be fruitful for us both. So be it. I'll let you continue breathing for now. Gabelle has become an ally. Alright, so that should be all four. Alright, jump. New abilities. Okay, we've already looked at that. Summon Dark Immortal Metamorphosis. Siphon blood during metamorphosis. Cancel metamorphosis. Okay. So he worked pretty much like Alucard did in Castlevania 3. Blast of me into heaven. Right, his damage isn't nowhere near as strong. Does hit pretty wide spread, so that helps. Not sure if points is really worth getting, but well, he skipped quite a bit right there. Oh, okay, I see something here. All right, what do we got over here? Hackthrower. Still two shots and he's dead. Kinda wish I had got that health. Ugh. Dang it. Never mind. Whatever. Just keep going. You can't hit things real low. Duly noted. Change so he doesn't get killed soon. If he don't get a health thing soon, that is. Might as well. No. No. Just in case that. Yeah, I was hoping that was food. All right. He can't hurt. Why not just run past him? Probably needed the ice on him, but that was way too many of them showing up at one time. I mean, I guess I could have picked those up by dashing through them, but... Alright, wait a second. Can't go there. Alright, he's dead. Can't heal there. Nothing there. She probably could have got that too, actually. All Alright. Let's go. Give me a second, guys. Alright, so we've got a little bit left of this episode. Oh, I can actually block its attack. I really need health for these guys. Alright. Got you. Got you. To see that they reappear. Appears to be a dragon or something. Ah, crap. Okay, don't know what this is doing. Ow. Ugh, damn it. What are you supposed to do here? Damn it. Oh man, I just screwed myself. Can we do this without getting killed this time? Ah, get down. Ugh, get down! I guess it's the end of this one, guys. I can't really bring them back, that I can tell. Alright, well, up we go. Up we go. Don't care about the money. God damn it! Kill him pretty easily in this section, but okay. All right, give me 1 second, guys. All right, well, I'm pretty certain I'm gonna die this time, so. And if it happens, I'm gonna quit for this episode. Yeah, I can't even hit him with the weapon. Wait, did I really just kill him? Wow. Still, that's... The other two are dead. Well, no, that's right, it recovers them. Cool, okay. Alright, so we got one more round to go, but that's not gonna happen on this episode. I guess I will be doing a third episode. Alright, are the others still really low on health? No, they are not. Cool. Okay, so there you have it. Like, subscribe, comment. I will see you in the next one. Take it easy, everyone. Bye.